We want to say thank you to all of you who donated to the Salvation Army's Red Kettle campaign. We had fun ringing bells at the King Supers off Colorado and Yale the week before Christmas. Brian, Lisa, and Jason and I were all there. This year, the Salvation Army's Intermountain Division raised $3 million, which was an 8% increase from 2022.